But one of the most valuable things that I learned, the most valuable exercises that I went through, was to do gesture drawing. And that too forces you, the kind of exercises that we would do would be, for example, we might have one or two lines that we could use, continuous line drawings timed. And you know, if it were, and I'm just going to make something up here, if it were a face, you know what I mean? It's one continuous line. So, you know, I'm retracing some lines here, but, and then we'd be timed. When we'd run out of time, we'd have to go take it down, okay? And they're like scribble drawings. And scribble drawing is a great way to, is a great tool to set up your drawings.
And the crowd goes wild.
Yeah, all part of the show.
Good luck, Tom.
Thanks, Red. You too. But didn't that seem a little bit too easy?
I was here to do workshops at PCI. I did four with Fadi Hakim, the producer for the animated series. And it's a bit of history for me because first time I've been back in PCI in 49 years. I'll say, I'm pretty sure I'm pretty accurate when I say 49 years was the last time I was in that building.
Okay. You might know that guy.
Oh, the hairdo, okay.
Yeah. 68?
Right there, 68, yeah. Sorry, 68.
Okay.
But, you know, I'm sure I'd recognize some faces in
yeah.
there.
Yeah, are you in this one?
No, I was missing a credit.
sounds like me.
But here in Portage, I attended the Allied Art Club. It was here at about the age of 12. I attended school in Gainsborough District, for those who might remember where Gainsborough District is. And I remember a 12-year-old there deciding one day, I can kind of visualize it even, that one day I would be an artist of some sort.
Jump out the window?
Oh, well, that was unexpected. It's hard to get good help these days.
I guess maybe start from the beginning. When I was 6 years old, I was at the Dixie Flea Market in Mississauga, which is just outside of Toronto. Now it's part of Toronto, but whatever. But I had my own dollar that I was allowed to buy a comic with. And of course, I went up with my brother to the comic book stall there. And I was thinking, okay, what are we going to get? X-Men, there was, you know, of course, Spider-Man, and there it was sitting there, Captain Canuck number one, classic, iconic captain, you know, hands on his hips, on top of the world with the Canadian flag, and I was just awestruck, you know, like I was kind of like, wow, this is just the coolest thing, you know, flag characters just have that thing about them. So that was basically it, that's where it started with the captain. It's, you know, I got my start here.